Council, that I'm supporting today, that asks for authorization to the police department to file grant request to the Department of Justice for justice assistance grant, JAG grant. These are the same, this is the same type of grant that we've been getting for the last several years, and we talked to you previously about. There is a nominee that's determined by the Department of Justice and the communities to assist in the application of justice. This is a grant that requires an examination of conditions between both law enforcement, in this case, sheriff's department, police department, and disparate cost issues as we address reported crime. You may recall that the grant will require the sheriff's department and police department to come to an agreement on the split, how the grant funds are divided. We'll the sheriff's department aware of the grant, and as soon as we get the authorization, assuming we get authorization to apply the grant, we'll begin discussions with the sheriff's department about the amount of funds to each department. We will have to list at the time of the grant what we intend to use grant funds for. It is our intention of the police department, assuming we approve the filing, to use funds to upgrade technology issues within the police department. Yet here with the sheriff's department. This grant requires that we meet with a committee that's membership is done by the grant directors for grant guidelines. We need to get their approval for the items that we intend to ask for, and that may be set up as soon as the authorization process.
What committee you will meet with?
This is a committee that is a grant oversight committee that the grant itself requires, and it's the specification. We'll have school superintendent there, that's the one, the district attorney's office here, Susan Dayton, or we'll have someone from a volunteer service organization. This is the same committee that we had used the same mechanism here.
That's kind of my question. You know, I'm always looking at the numbers, so that the question pertains to the numbers. Looking at it correctly, it might be mistaken, but it looks like on page 36, the suggested amount would be split in about 50-50 with both agencies.
Right.
So on page 38, I think it looks like the other one institution gets about $2,000
more. That's division is based on the cost of Justice Administration,
okay,
and who bears that cost, and we usually get a larger share because we have had a concentration, the largest concentration of population, we have a large number of events that occur in the city, so we get a little bit more.
That's what I recall from past, when the city got a little bit more, because the first breakdown shows about a dollar difference. Yes,
right.
My question.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Other questions? Chief? Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
All right, Council, I'll entertain a motion.
Mr. Mayor, if I may, I'll motion that we grant the resolution.
Motion to the second. Any further discussion? Hearing none, all in favor, raise your right hand.